Does anybody know anything about stools?
What sort of stools do you mean?
So you're a nurse then? Yeah, this is a song called Waits and Weeps in 1988. They had a Piper Alpha disaster in the North Sea. And lots of Teesiders as well. I'm from Middlesbrough. Lots of Teesiders work on the rigs. And it was dead normal to hear people talking in the pubs about exotic places. It was such a pool of industry and skills, Teesside. The oil industry worldwide on Teesside working, still does working for them. Anyway, Piper Alpha went up and I wrote this song called Waits and Weeps for those who are left waiting. There you go. Just yesterday while I'm resting from the drilling of the oil, a landsman on an ocean rig engaged in honest toil, my thoughts returned to Cleveland and beyond the angry sea, in the face of her who waits and waits and waits and weeps for me. I pictured her down by the gare, the children in the dunes. I thought of our first meeting, and I hummed her favourite tune. As the ocean hissed on, I reminisced on how things used to be. With her who waits and waits and waits, waits and weeps for me. We've watched the wilt and sunset when the day was nearly spent. I've walked her home, I've left alone, I've played the thoughtful gent. Now the keeper of my captive heart herself is far from free. At home she waits and waits and waits, waits and weeps for me. In Westminster, the register of those who are employed lulls laymen into thinking there's much work to be enjoyed. But redundancy or exile was the choice they offered me. So I brave the gales where ships and whales plough the growling sea. My drilling days are over now, I'm finished with the oil. A landsman in the salt sea spray, far from his native soil. On the deck of Piper Alpha, far from home and amity, see the face of her who waits, waits and weeps for me. My heart is home in Cleveland and I'm missed out on the sea. And she who weeps and weeps and weeps, waits no more for me.